Good morning, students. So now let us discuss to 8th class in second lesson. The lesson is poem. The poem name is My Mother. The poem name is My Mother, written by Rabindranath Tagore. The poem written by Rabindranath Tagore. So the poem name is My Mother. 8th class second lesson poem My Mother. So about the mother. So last class we have to discuss in end of the month in July about to Rabindranath Tagore discuss. So again I will tell you about the Rabindranath Tagore. Rabindranath Tagore 1861-1941. So he was born in 1861 and died in 1941. He is the popular known as Vishwakavi and Gurudev. Rabindranath Tagore, his popular name is Vishwakavi. And another one is Gurudeva. So those two popular names as Mr. Rabindranath Tagore. So he was the founder of Shantiniketan Educationals. So he was established the educational institution in Calcutta. The educational institution name is Shantiniketan. The Shantiniketan is very famous in Andhra Pradesh. So it was founded and established. Dr. Mohan Babu is the famous singing actor. He is also established in Andhra Pradesh Shantiniketan. So first Shantiniketan established in Rabindranath Tagore in Calcutta. So he was the founder of the Shantiniketan. So he experimental school, the Shantiniketan experimental of school. So he was awarded the Nobel Prize. Rabindranath Tagore awarded by the Nobel Prize first in literature. What is the literature? English literature. The literature of his Geetanjali. So Geetanjali is a written very famous book. The book is awarded by Nobel Prize, Mr. Rabindranath Tagore. So Geetanjali is the Songs of Offering. The book is Songs of Offerings is one of the Geetanjali. And each of his poems reflect Indian vision. So he was written to Songs of Poems, Songs of Offerings. Each one is reflect to Indian vision and love towards his motherland. So our motherland is India. So India is so many kinds of traditions, religious and mythologicals and languages and behaviors. So everyone is important and everyone is different to some kinds of morals. So it was seems to reflect Indian vision, our motherland. So he considered the voice of Indian heritage and spiritualism. He was wise. So he was sharp voice and every day. So and everything is and every message is. So describe to us what is that Indian heritage and spiritualism. Indian heritage, our heritage is religious traditions and cultures. So that is the our heritage, and heritage including spiritualism. So one of the Geetanjali in Songs of Offerings is one of the poem is My Mother. Poem name is My Mother. So what did he say to us? My mother, first stanza. So I cannot remember my mother. I cannot remember my mother. Only sometimes in the midst of play, a tune seems to hover over my playings. The tune of some songs that she used to hum while rocking my curls. So the first stanza described to us, I cannot remember my mother. He was said to about the mother. So I cannot remember my mother. Why? So only sometimes in midst of my play. So midst of my play. So it was midst of play. It is called described to Rabindranath Tagore as described to us our life. So we can pass into childhood, early childhood, youngood and adult. It was seems to running away our life. So it midst of play, a tune seems to our means it is. So childhood, our mother has like a sings a songs and feed into food. That is called however. So it was seems to in the sky. So sky stars and it was wild sky. Then the tune of songs some songs that she used to hum while rocking my cradle. So it was doing work, humming automatically. So industries in villages culture as doing work, they are humming some tune. At the same, our mother as doing to work our in our home and anywhere, some hum. Hum means as a little bit of song. It was to feed and very moral to happiness with us.